Miguel Food Group.
That would go along with our baguettes. Okay, good morning, Tat.
Good morning, Miss Annie.
Okay, so
ito
what do you
have for now? Ingredients para sa Nebulita. We will start with the northern beans, 1/2 pound.
Oh, yeah. Yung northern beans, white. Yeah. Oh, cannellini beans.
Okay.
Yung ating beans, sinoak overnight, no, in just plain water. Okay, set aside. Then this morning, we drain the water. Tapos ni-replace ng new water, tapos nilagay sa saucepan. Tapos ngayon, iboboil natin hanggang maging tender.
Okay.
So, siguro it will take about mga 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. We can start by wilting our spinach. Since I have this ano, saucepan na merong butas-butas yeah. na, we can do the steaming together with the boiling. Now, if you don't have this kind of saucepan, what you can do is just wilt it on a separate saucepan.
Mm-hmm.
But make sure the saucepan is a little bit wet para pag in-steam ito, merong moisture.
Okay?
So, sabay na natin to save time. Okay, how's our spinach?
Wilted
na. Okay, yeah. Pwede nang tanggalin natin.
Okay.
And then, I'll check while you're cutting this, I'll check kung okay na yung ating beans, no? Beans, kung ano na, dapat barely tender lang. Kasi ibibake pa natin itong ating soup eh. So, kulang pa siya. Now, while waiting for this, I will start cooking our other ingredients, no?
I-sauté
na yung... Susauté ko na yung ating remaining ingredients. 3.5 tablespoons. It's here, no? So, we'll start with the onions. So, we'll cook this for about 6 to 8 minutes until mm-hmm. it wilts.
Miss Annie, saan galing tong Rebulita?
Galing siya sa Italy, sa Tuscany.
Aha, okay.
It's like ano eh, minestrone soup, but with bread and cheese on top.
Mm.
And it's better eaten the following day.
At mas nakukuha yung flavor.
Oh, at saka nagtitikan yung ano niya, yung soup, no?
Uh-huh.
And this is a baked soup. That's why it's called Rebulita. It means reboiled.
Ah,
it's not leftover
okay.
actually, but you know, you do it today, eat it the following day.
Okay,
ayan, pwede niyan, Tat. Mm-hmm. Ang next natin, yung ating carrots. Cut into cubes, but if they want it yung slice lang, pwede rin.
Mm-hmm.
No? Ang next natin, yung ating zucchini.
Okay.
Okay, cut into cubes also.
Mm-hmm.
Don't remove the, ano ha, the...
Balat.
Balat.
Yeah. Dalawang pieces din siya ng zucchini.
Zucchini.
Okay.
Until medyo, ano siya, mag-soft.
Okay.
Ayan, barely tender na yung ating beans.
Okay.
Drain ko na ito, ha?
Okay.
We don't need the, ano here, the liquid, no? So, tatapon na natin yung liquid. Kasi ang gagamitin natin, yung ating chicken stock. But if they don't have chicken stock available, pwede na rin gamitin itong liquid nito instead of the chicken stock.
Aha. Pwede rin ba yung canned na chicken stock?
Oh, basta yung low salt lang kasi minsan merong yung canned na
maalat
no? So,
okay.
Kung medyo maalat yung ano nila, nakuha nilang chicken stock in can, just lessen the salt.
Okay.
Pwede na itong ating celery.
Okay.
We only need the stalks, but you have to trim it, no?
Yes.
Yung kasi meron parang hair.
Uh-huh.
So, you have to remove that.
Okay.
Tapos i-chop natin again into small pieces. Okay, surad natin yung ating garlic.
Okay.
This is about how many? Three cloves?
5 cloves.
5 cloves.
Pero actually, hiniwalay na natin yung 3 cloves para dito. Dahil yung remaining 2 cloves, gagawin natin yung 2 cloves.
Okay, so ang nilagay natin dito, bali 3 lang. Kasi mamaya gagamitin pa natin yung remaining 2. Okay, yung ating red bell pepper.
Okay.
Ilang pieces ba to?
One.
So, seeded, tinanggal yung seed, tapos cut into small pieces,
yes.
No? Or cubes.
Similar size din siya nung ating mga ibang ingredients.
Okay, yung bell pepper to, ha? Hindi siling labuyo. Oo, tapos we need 3 spikes of rosemary.
Okay.
They can use dried, they can use also fresh. But if they're using dried, kailangan mas lesser kasi mas matapang na yung dried. Okay?
Okay.
So, we need about 3 pieces.
Drain the beans.
Okay.
Tapos,
ang ating spinach. And seeded and thinly sliced tomatoes. Tutos natin yung ating salt na 2 teaspoons. Yeah. Mimix natin dito sa ating beans, sa spinach, saka sa tomato na nilagyan ng salt. Haluin natin para well-distributed yung ating vegetables. Okay, tapos pakikuha na yung ating sliced toasted baguette. Oo, yung niluto ni Jackie. Okay, and then over here, we have 5 cups of chicken stock. So I told you, if you don't have chicken stock, pwede na rin yung plain water. No? So we need to put about half of this sa bottom ng ating pan, no? Tapos lalagyan natin ng toasted bread. About 6 pieces. That's why we need 12 pieces para yung remaining 6 dun sa second layer. Parang nag-assemble ka ng lasagna. Mm. But this time, it's a soup. You know, it looks like parang baked lasagna, but when you, after baking, makikita mo yung marami pa rin soup sa ilalim. Okay, we need one more. Okay, lagay na natin yung ating 5 cups chicken stock. Ngayon, lalagyan natin ng mga 1/3 cup or even more. Nasa kanila na yun, no? Parmesan cheese. Itong ating San Miguel product na Parmesan cheese. Okay, that's we're gonna do our garlic-infused olive oil, which is very important for our ribollita because it will add taste, no?
Yes.
So to infuse, we need our remaining 3.5 tablespoons of olive oil from the 7 tablespoons. And then, remember, we also have the remaining 2 garlic cloves, no? Okay, lagay na natin yung ating olive oil na na-infused ng garlic, no? Okay, kung gusto nila, mag-grate din sila para may texture for appearance. So we'll bake this at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Preheated oven until it becomes golden on top. Yeah. That's paki-bake na.